guys? We're excited to be here today. Today, we are celebrating all the mothers out there. But what's up? It is your boy, Jay.
And your girl, Amber.
And we're back today with another reaction video suggested to us by...
you guys.
Our amazing RSR family. If you are new to the channel, there's a couple things you need to do.
Like this video, subscribe to our channel, and turn that post notification bell so you don't miss anything that we've got coming.
You don't want to miss anything we got coming. But we have someone we absolutely love here on the channel today. And we don't do enough of him. Tell them who we got.
Guys, we are listening to the great Ozzy Osbourne. I love this man so much. We did Crazy Train. I don't believe it's up.
I think I got taken
down. We've done a couple, but they tend to get taken down. So today we're listening to Mama, I'm Coming Home.
Brand new song to the channel. Let's go ahead and get into it. Again, if you are new, hit that subscribe button. Let's check it out. Ozzy Osbourne, Mama, I'm Coming Home.
So excited.
Times are strange, here I come, but I ain't the same. Mama, I'm coming home. Times gone by, seems to be, you could have been a better friend to me. Mama, I'm coming home. You took me in and you drove me out, yeah. Lost and found and turned around by the fire in your eyes. You made me cry, you told me lies, but I can't stand to say goodbye. Mama, I'm coming home. I could be right, I could be wrong. It hurts so bad, it's been so long.
I just want to pause it for, because obviously I can tell it's getting into a build-up, but just the way that he's singing this and the way that he's making you feel, like, this has to be very, very close to him. It's very deep.
Yeah, it's very deep. And I love how his voice expresses when he says, "The Mom, I'm coming home." There is something just really deep about Ozzy, and this is, like, when you think of Ozzy, you think, you know, Crazy Train. You think, right, you know, hard.
And we don't know much about Ozzy's personal life or how he grew up, nothing like that.
Right, together. Right. We know he had a show when we were younger.
I've
seen some of those episodes, so I always thought he was, like, really cool. But getting to hear, even though it's not really soft, but a slower version of Ozzy is nice.
No doubt. Let me rewind it just a little bit. Let's get back.
Coming home. Selfish love, yeah, we're both alone. Right before the fall, yeah. But I'm gonna take this heart of stone. I just got to have it all. I've seen your face 100 times. Every day. Cause
was really all I can think. I mean,
because the solo, it was so like you felt like from the beginning this decision he's made. You know, obviously he's talking about a tumultuous relationship. I'm not sure he's talking about mama or, you know, his lady, and he refers to her as mama, like the mother of his children. Right,
but I mean, as far he's going, you know, you had me hypnotized. You had me confused. You know, the fire in your eyes is what drove me away.
Yeah, and it's like. It's from the beginning of this decision that he's kind of making to go back home, you know, to go back into this relationship, I'm assuming. But it feels like just through his lyrics and even through the solo that you're kind of with him on that journey, that decision to, you know, go back to the one that he loves.
And, you know, when he's saying that mama, I'm coming home part, like, it, to me, in his voice, it just feels like, you know that feeling where you can just finally let something off your shoulders.
I was going to say, it feels freeing.
Yes, it feels
like,
freeing.
Like the way he says it feels freeing. Like, this is where I want to be.
Right, this is where I'm supposed to
be. Yes, that's crazy. Yeah.
Let's get back. I absolutely loved that. I thought Ozzy Osbourne was just all hard rock and roll, headbanging all the time, but to see like a deep, you know, heartfelt kind of meaningful song from him was very, very unexpected by me. But I really enjoyed it.
Yeah, like I guess I would have never thought I would ever hear Ozzy Osbourne in an acoustic guitar in the same song, but he still rocked out. You still got that tough, strong Ozzy Osbourne. But it was a very masculine, sensitive, strong in this song, you know?
Like which was nice to see.
Yeah, like expressing, like, this is where I want to be, this is where I'm going, and this feels really good. And that's kind of what you felt about the song. So I dig Ozzy. I dig getting to hear something that I would not have expected from him, but I definitely dug.
No doubt about it, guys. Thank you so much for that suggestion. As we always send you guys out of here every day, 3 times a day. We love you. We thank you. We appreciate you. And remember, every day that you wake up, it is a blessing and that you are blessed. And for you new family members that hit that subscribe button, we welcome you guys. But y'all have a goal every day, just like we do. Tell them that goal, Mom.
Make somebody smile.
We love y'all, and we'll see y'all later.